Did you know that as a result of several copycat crimes that were inspired by the 1971 film A Clockwork Orange, the movie was unavailable for public viewing in the UK from 1973 until 2000, the year after Stanley Kubrick's death? UK video stores were so inundated with requests for the movie that some even put up signs that read, quote, "No, we do not have A Clockwork Orange."